Can you guys hear me? Okay. Good morning. You may be seated. And thank you for your patience. We do have some construction going on in St. Petersburg, and that has been causing a little bit of delay. So thank you for your patience as you continue to see our graduates coming in. I'm Dr. Tanja Williams, and as president, I'd like to welcome you to the 144th Commencement Exercises of St. Petersburg College, home of the Titans. Today, we congratulate our students and their families who have persevered to the graduation milestone. You inspire us with your determination, and we celebrate your accomplishments. Our spring 2023 graduating class represents a diverse group of associate and baccalaureate candidates, students receiving certificates, applied technology diplomas, and those completing programs through workforce education. Among our 2,099 graduates, 149 are receiving more than one credential, and 516 of you are the first in your family to graduate with a college degree. In this graduating class, we have 166 early college graduates. These are high school students who have been dual enrolled at St. Petersburg College through their junior and senior years and are graduating today with their associate in arts degree. Soon, they will receive their high school diplomas. Please stand so we may recognize you. Early college students, please stand. Yeah. You may be seated. Our St. Petersburg Collegiate High Schools are an important part of St. Petersburg College. Today, 156 Collegiate High School students will receive their Associate in Arts degree. Would the St. Petersburg Collegiate High School graduates please stand, North and South County. You may be seated. Congratulations to you all. Including our graduates awarded today, the number of degrees and certificates conferred by St. Petersburg College since 1927 is 197,733. Now please stand as Pastor Ryan Marr from Calvary Chapel, St. Petersburg, offers the invocation. Following the invocation, please join in the singing of our national anthem and the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance. The national anthem will be led by one of our outstanding SPC students, Julian Genie. Pastor Marr.
Dear God, I want to thank you for this opportunity to celebrate the accomplishments these students have achieved here today. Today is a day of recognition for the hard work and perseverance these students have displayed over the last few years. God, I thank you for the gifts you have given these students. I pray as they start a new chapter in their lives, they will use their gifts to make the world a better place. That they would see that their work is an important part of cultivating and caring for one another. God, I also pray that these students would see their true value, worth, and dignity, which comes not from our accomplishments or our failures, but from being made in your image, having a true purpose in this world. God, I also pray that for the burden that these students may face after today, I'm reminded of Jesus' words which say, "Come to me, all you are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest." I pray they will find rest in you as they face the challenges of this world. God, I'm also grateful for all the loved ones who are here, who have cared for and supported these students along the way. We are thankful for them, thankful for these graduates, and thankful for this time to celebrate their great accomplishment together. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming? And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? O'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
You may be seated. The graduation ceremony is a time to honor you, the graduate, as well as those who helped make this college the great institution it is today. The college's Board of Trustees provide leadership and guidance to the college administration and have served these graduates over the past several years. In addition to being leaders in their profession and in the community, they give many volunteer hours to the college. It is my pleasure to introduce the members of our Board of Trustees. Please stand when your name is being called. The chairman of our board is Trustee Thomas Kidwell of St. Petersburg. He is the Vice President of Wealth Management for Ascendio Wealth Partners. He has served on the board for 4 years. Vice Chair, Trustee Jason Butts, who is the Vice President of Partnerships and Business Development for Simply IOA and Insurance Office of America. He has served on the board for 2 years. Trustee Catherine E. Cole of Bel Air is an attorney and shareholder at Hill Ward Henderson. Ms. Cole has served on the board for 6 years. Trustee Nathan Stonecipher of St. Petersburg. Mr. Stonecipher is the co-owner of Green Bench Brewing Company. He has served on the board for 7 years. I also want to go a little bit off script about this board. They have challenged us to improve economic mobility for our community. Education is the best way to do that, and this board has approved allowing us to offer all graduates from the following high schools who graduate this year free tuition and fees at St. Petersburg College. The high schools are Lakewood High School, Northeast High School, Pinellas Park High School, Clearwater High School, and Tarpon Springs High School. If you have a family member who's ready to graduate this year and they want to come to the best college in the land, and they want to be a Titan, SPC is where it's at. We will have a table outside so that you may pick up information about the new Promise Scholarship. Feel free to check it out. The day-to-day experiences of our students on campus reflect the direction of an experienced leader at each site. Our campus provosts have crafted a program of student support fundamental to the success of our students. Provost, please stand and be recognized. You may be seated. Thank you. Our academic deans focus on delivering a quality education while students are here at St. Petersburg College. We are privileged to have them with us here today. Academic deans, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. I am extremely grateful to our vice presidents and our executive leadership team that provide ideas, concerns, and guidance to me on a daily basis. Two of your fellow students, Matthew Oliver and Alina Gatovosheva, trying to get it right, are members of our leadership team. With those leadership team members sitting on the platform and on the floor, please stand. And on the floor. Thank you. You may be seated. It is a special honor to recognize our mace bearer and one of our longest serving faculty members, Dr. Robin Jo Bauer Miller from our Clearwater campus. Thank you. We appreciate you. You may be seated. Without a doubt, those here at St. Petersburg College who play the most critical role in the lives of our students are the members of the St. Petersburg College faculty. They are committed to teach, nurture, and guide our students on a daily basis. They also contribute personally to the national standing and reputation this college enjoys. Thank you, faculty, for investing in our students, for lifting them up, and significantly contributing to student success. Faculty members, please stand while we express our sincere thanks. Thank you. You may be seated. The role of our administrators and support staff is critical in providing students with tools, programs, and services designed to provide a great college experience. Will our administrators and support staff stand and be recognized? And please see many of them standing in the back. Thank you for your leadership. You may be seated. And now, to our students. We value and appreciate those who serve our country and protect our freedom. If you are a veteran of the U.S. Armed Forces or currently enlisted, please stand and be recognized while we thank you for your service. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much for your service. You may be seated. If you are the first in your family to earn a college degree, please stand and be recognized. Yes. You may be seated. If you are a parent or a caregiver, and if you worked while attending classes, please stand and be recognized. If you took at least one online class, please stand and be recognized. I figured we'd get everybody with that one. As you can see, our students are far from ordinary. They are extraordinary, overcoming obstacles and juggling priorities to change their lives. Not only have they persevered, they did so with academic honor while being actively engaged in college life. If you have been a participant in the honors program at St. Petersburg College, please stand and be recognized. Woo! Yes. Thank you. You may be seated. If you are a member of a student government association or a club, please stand and be recognized. Excellent. You may be seated. Now I'd like to recognize students who were members of an honor society or academic achievement association, Phi Theta Kappa, Golden Key, Psi Beta, and Tri Beta. Will you please stand if you are a member of one of these honorary organizations? Wow. You may be seated. Now I'd like to recognize those with academic honors. Students graduating with an associate's degree who achieved a minimum cumulative grade point average of 3.3 received the distinction of graduating with honor. Would students with a 3.3 average please stand and be recognized? Woo-hoo! Yes. Thank you. You may be seated. All degree-seeking students who earn a 3.5 to 3.69 grade point average receive the honor of graduating cum laude. Would this group of students please stand? Wow. Congratulations. You may be seated. Thank you. In addition, all degree-seeking students who earn a 3.7 to 3.89 GPA receive the honor of graduating magna cum laude. Would you please stand? Thank you. You may be seated. And if some of you are graduating saying, thank you, laude, please stand. All of you deserve it. That's right. And finally, all degree-seeking students who earn a 3.9 GPA or above receive the honor of graduating summa cum laude. Would this distinguished group please stand? I told you the Titans are extraordinary. Extraordinary. Congratulations for achieving this high academic standing here at St. Petersburg College. The St. Petersburg College Alumni Association presents an Apollo Award to the college's most outstanding associate degree graduate and an Alumni Achievement Award to the college's most outstanding baccalaureate graduate. Winners are chosen for their outstanding leadership, scholastic standing, community service, honors, and awards. Mr. Stone Cipher, an SBC Board of Trustees and Foundation Board member, will now present these awards. Mr. Stone Cipher. Thank
you. Good morning, St. Pete College family. How's everyone doing? It's a privilege to be up here this morning to honor two great students. They're sitting up here on stage with us with the Apollo Award, which has been given each year since 1966. And the Apollo Award is presented to an outstanding associate degree graduate who's chosen for their leadership, scholastic standing, community service, honors, and awards. And we'll also be awarding the Alumni Achievement Award, which honors an outstanding baccalaureate graduate who exhibits leadership, good scholastic standing, and involvement within their community. This award began in 2010. I'm honored to announce the St. Petersburg College Alumni Network's Apollo Award recipient for 2023, Elizabeth Hurley. Elizabeth, would you come up? Elizabeth served as a vice president for Phi Theta Kappa International Honor Society, Ada Nu Chapter, an honor society that recognizes the academic achievement of college students and provides opportunities for its members to grow as scholars and leaders. Elizabeth actively serves her community by volunteering at Dunedin Youth Sailing Association and participating in on-campus events such as Project HEAL, Healthy Emotions and Lives, and the National Alliance on Mental Illness that brings awareness to mental health. Elizabeth plans to continue her education at St. Petersburg College and hopes to obtain her bachelor's degree. All of SPC is proud of you and congratulates you today, Elizabeth. It's my pleasure to present you this check, and the microphone is yours.
Oh, okay. Okay. Good morning. On behalf of the 2023 graduating class, I would like to extend a warm welcome to all alumni, friends, family, and distinguished guests to the St. Petersburg commencement ceremony. Well, graduates, we finally made it. Woo! It has been a long and challenging journey, but you've persevered, and now I'm excited to share this beautiful day as we congratulate you for all your hard work. Allow me to start off by sharing a quote that has resonated with me during my time at SPC. Life is like a book. Some chapters are sad, some are happy, and some are exciting. But if you never turn the page, you will never know what the next chapter has in store for you. Today marks the end of one wonderful chapter and the beginning of another. You are the author of your own story, and the pen lays in the palm of your hands. You get to decide who you're going to be and the legacy you leave behind. So become the hero you've always been searching for. Life is an uphill battle that is filled with tests and exams, with moments where you feel like surrendering. But you have to remember why you started. Remember what you're doing it for and how far you've come. This is your story. The first chapter of your book does not determine how your last chapter will end. You have everything you need inside of you, all the wisdom, all the knowledge, and an abundant world of resources. All you need to do is get through the clutter and open your realm to an incredible land of possibilities. The world is in need of more people like you, and your voice has power. You have to use it even if it shakes. There are times you'll ask for change, and there are times you're going to have to create it. The fact that you made it here today, decorated with these awards and accomplishments, is a testament of your perseverance and commitment to excellence. Graduates, you are all destined for greatness. Each and every one of you have the potential to change the world. You've all grown into powerful, intellectual individuals who I'm certain will make massive imprints on this earth. Oftentimes, it's not about the destination, but the journey that got you there. When you arrive, you'll look back at the culmination of experiences that shaped you into the person you are today. So as we part ways, equipped with priceless knowledge, I ask that you follow your dreams and do what makes you happy. Create the life you've always dreamt of and strive to be the best version of yourself. You are a Titan, so create a story worth reading. Congratulations, graduates of 2023. Woo. Thank you.
Elizabeth's name will be engraved on the Apollo Award you see before me here, and it will be in a prominent place on Clearwater campus for as long as the college is around, which is going to be another 100 years, I think. Next, it's my pleasure to introduce to you the recipient of the 2023 Alumni Achievement Award, Mr. Keandre Chisholm. Come on up here, Keandre. Keandre is a member of Phi Theta Kappa, the National Society of Leadership and Success Honor Society, Men Achieving Excellence, and the Tampa Bay Bridge to Baccalaureate program. Keandre was the first in his class to gain his certification from the National Society of Leadership and Success. This program focuses on leadership development by helping individuals discover and achieve their goals. In 2017, Keandre was awarded the Take Stock in Children Scholarship. During that time, he joined the Summer of Success group, where he acquired the resources and skill sets needed to prevail through his college journey. Keandre serves his community by volunteering at Largo Middle and high schools. Keandre plans to obtain a master's degree in both project management and architecture from the University of South Florida. Congratulations, Keandre. And the trophy to my right will have your name engraved on it and will be moved to a prominent place at the Clearwater campus. Congrats again.
Good morning, everyone. Yes, I'm nervous. I want to start off by saying it is a pleasure to welcome you all here today for St. Petersburg College's 144th commencement ceremony. September 12th will mark St. Petersburg College's 96th anniversary. 96 years ago, the community of St. Petersburg had a vision to develop an institution of higher learning and provide job skills training to local residents and modest means. They made that vision a reality on September 12, 1927, and then SPJC was born. My address before you today is about vision, your vision. You have all probably had to overcome obstacles to get to this point. But as you sit here in your cap and gown, just know that your gown symbolizes the support, comfort, love, direction, and ambition that you brought to this place today. Your cap represents your courage and will to prevail despite all the obstacles. Some of you may be continuing your academic journey, while others may just be finishing. We have all struggled, but no matter what, we all kept the ship afloat, and now we have arrived at the shoreline with gratitude and a sense of fulfillment. As we move on from this point, some of us wonder, what's next? I want to give you, my fellow graduates, a few words of encouragement. I want you all to understand that your journey here at St. Petersburg College started for a reason, because of your vision. Your vision to make a better future for yourself, family, and community. Remember why you started. Remember your vision for this very day. Before we can pursue those positive opportunities or actions within our lives, we need to first develop that positive vision for ourselves. One of my favorite quotes of all time is, "The only thing worse than being blind is having sight but no vision." My friends, I am here telling you today that before you leave this facility, think about your direction. Life is only meaningful with a sense of purpose and direction. Make sure you are never lost. If you have not made a plan for your future, I challenge you to do that today. Decide what you're going to do. Decide what are you going to be. Envision it today and take action. You did whatever it takes to reach this moment. Don't stop now. Keep the momentum going, as time is of the essence. Your personal vision gives you a purpose. It gave you a reason to come to graduation this morning, a reason to commit to your alma mater, a reason to commit to yourself and family, a reason to get out of bed and take yourself to work, a reason to log into, begin your classes, and a reason to turn on that grind mode every day of your life. I don't know many successful humans that reach their goals without creating and chasing their vision. You're all sitting here today because you backed up your vision with resilience and relentless efforts to achieve your goals no matter the cost. Our visions may take us out of our comfort zone, like right now. We may not like the feeling, but know that it is necessary. And why? Because the push to survive is crucial. We need that push to survive, and we need that push to live the life we always wanted. You have to know and believe that you are sitting here today because of that push to achieve your vision. Trust in the vision, trust in the purpose, goals, and reasons, and most of all, trust in the process. It's not always fast and easy, but it can get to where you want to be if you believe in it. You are the creator of your own story. You are the visionary. There is no way to go but up. Congratulations to us all.
Graduates, the marshals will guide you by row to receive your diplomas, beginning with our graduates and our business community. Our campus provost will call your name as you cross the stage. When you have received your diploma, please return to your seat and remain seated for Dr. Williams and our Vice President of Academic Affairs, Dr. Leo Troth, to confer your degrees.
Thank you, Dr. Connor. At this time, our Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Matthew Leo Troth, will present each group of candidates by their degree, beginning with our baccalaureate class. Dr. Leo Troth, please present the candidates for the Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Applied Science, and Baccalaureate Certificates.
Will the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Applied Science, and Baccalaureate Certificates please stand? President Williams, the candidates standing before you have presented their credentials for the awarding of degrees of Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Applied Science, and Baccalaureate Certificates. Subject to any outstanding assignments, I hereby recommend them to you for the conferral of those degrees and certificates.
By the power vested in me by the sovereign state of Florida and the Board of Trustees of St. Petersburg College, I do hereby confer upon you the degree Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Applied Science, and baccalaureate certificates with all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining. Please change your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. You may be seated. Dr. Liao Troth, please present the Associate in Arts candidates.
Will the candidates for the degree of Associate in Arts please stand?
Woo-hoo.
President Williams, the candidates standing before you have presented their credentials for the awarding of the degree of Associate of Arts. I hereby recommend them to you for the conferral of that degree.
Thank you. By the power vested in me by the sovereign state of Florida and the Board of Trustees of St. Petersburg College, I do hereby confer upon you the degree Associate in Arts, with all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining. Please change your tassels from right to left. Congratulations, you may be seated. Dr. Liao Troth, please present the Associate in Science, Applied Technology Diploma, and Certificate candidates.
Will the candidates for Associate in Science, Applied Technology Diplomas, and certificates, along with our workforce education graduates, please stand.
Woo-hoo.
President Williams, the candidates standing before you have presented their credentials for the awarding of Associate in Science, Applied Technology Diplomas, or and certificates. I hereby recommend them to you for the conferral of those degrees, diplomas, and certificates.
By the power vested in me by the sovereign state of Florida and the Board of Trustees of St. Petersburg College, I do hereby confer upon you an Associate in Science degree or award you an Applied Technology Diploma or Certificate or Workforce Education training, with all rights and privileges thereunto appertaining. Please change your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. You may be seated.
Graduates, the marshals will guide you by row to receive your diplomas. Our campus provost will call your name as you cross the stage.
Arts, Humanities, and Design, Jennifer Cortez. Tanya Adam. Paris Carr. Charles Clark. Ralph Theodore. Nicholas Pouch. Owen Clark. Andrew Rios. Clifford Rice. Reese Connor. Gabriel Hall. Thomas Giro. Elijah Hunter. Kevin Pena. Courtney Cooper. Lauren Elliott. Barbara Blandfort. Edwin Cruz Benchkai. Mario Johnson. Michelle Apostle. Ryan Bisson. William Husselbaugh. Olivia Platt. Aaliyah Bozeman. Business, Bachelor of Applied Science and Bachelor of Science. Autumn Bruner. Grace Kaminga. Haley Tibbetts. Caitlin Lomas. Noah Wheeler. Johan Estrella. Katira Higgs. Carrie Moreland. Timothy Hemphill Jr. Kiara Reckenwald. Rebecca Thompson. Emma Gazaway. Stephanie Pakowitz. Susan Flanagan. Genevieve DeWald. Alicia Summer. Danielle Pinheiro. Christina Kershaw. Brianna McElroy. Lisa Kodia. Brianna Cornetta. Denise Felder. Anthony Schweiger. Donovan Ross. Riley Duffy Haggerty. William Marrett. Madison Vaughn. Lucia Garcia. Caitlin Hunt. Ingris Sanchez. Taylor Barrich. Logan Fletcher. Gritza Colmenero. Victoria Badgett. Caitlin Oquendo. Caitlin Stein. Najara Hodzik. Abigail Starks. Christopher Rogers. Katrina Roshton. Leonard Jeans. Andrew Kajovlev. Mimi Sweeney. Catherine Palumbo. David Bell. Dolly Maddox. Jennifer Woodard. Clayton Hosh. Timothy Combs. Melissa Keenley. Christina Sains. Brianna Ford. Sapphire Ramos. Bryce Rodriguez, Aaron Watson, Michael Morgan, Rachel Mott, William Hunt, Wesley Baquero, Carlos Whitfield, Desiree Dallas, Dustin McCombs, Sebastian Moncayo, Jennifer Geinzer, Jacob Romano, John Weber, Ryan Gargiulo, Deborah Leach, Jasmine Nieves, Madison Held, Anna Maria Jaramillo, Nicholas Amboy, Michael Barbalt, Deborah Palmer, Ethan Laverne, Maritza Guzman, Michaela Barton, Fernando Solis, Baron Ayub, Tammy Abramisky, Ryan Abramisky, Stephanie Johnson, Andrew Watch, Lovely Hargrove, Crystal Rivas, John Jones, Kennedy Crowder, Samantha Gutierrez, Caroline Pappas, Cheryl McDonald, Megumi Hasegawa, Tony Dayuto, Nicole Chisholm, Christina Tabaku, William Frazier, Maya Thomas, Alyssa Spencer, Angel Diaz Omar, Capri Santafemia, Sophia Caro, Associate in Science, Isabel Reyes, Crystal Randall, Lucia Segovia, Ryan Rattler, Danielle Morgan, Magdalena Kohana, Delaney Dean, Jasmine Sebastian, Dezilo, Ryan Dezilo, Carly Emes, Valentina DeFarnizio, Wisney Cheridant, Daria Ogulea, Paige Long, Nicole Matter, Saria McNeil, Sahira McNeil, Lanesia Morris, April Charles, Saraya Hannon, Onika McAfee, Alexander Parr, Elizabeth Bostick, Sabrine Elzian, Ezekiel Davis. Adrian Willicky. Andrea Martinez. Michael Huyu. Tierre Smith. Devin Humphrey. Irene Martin. Alexia Beckwith. Reina Rodriguez Calhoun. Robin Perry. Neji Arias. Svetlana Jordan.
Bachelor's degree education, Michelle Prozeis. Rachel Pomeroy Wallach. Brianna Malloy. Marcella DeCastro. Margaret Olahack. Jamie Galat. David Clark. Ashley Gruskin. Telsey Shoes. Jade Donaldson. Jada Nazaro. Naralicia Jones. Corey Thonin. Cody Wedge. Charna Berry. Jennifer Romero. Stephanie Quintana Colazzo. Jessica Evans. Sally DeBell. Rahela Lakai. Isaiah Hensley. Gabriela Hernandez. Jessica Vasquez. Deanna Schultz. Alexander Kirk. Abir Sliam Alahak. Ashley Heinzman. Yatoya Gordon. Karina Agostino. Natalie Lloyd. Chantrell Thomas. Sharonda Wright Placide. Erica Alexander. Sarah Hall. Anna Arredondo. Allison Anastasio. Madison Bush. Madison Wells. Sarah Horanday. Alana Bob. Associate in Science. Osbiana Green. Nicola Matos. Deanna Gonzalez. Latanya Sanz. Kanya Kobiaska Kawa. Demaya Ferguson. Michael Schultz. Connor Davis. Jessica Johnson. Victoria Quinones. Derlin Perez Diacido. Barbara Witt. Nu Lee. Elena O'Hara. Carla Rodriguez Rivera. Leonardo Ramos. Moses Gatto. Anastasia Yanaksito. Engineering, Manufacturing, Building and Design, Associate in Science. Melanie Gonzalez. Merrim Bascorum. Brandon Snyder. Brian Santana. Tori Penton. Estefania Gonzalez. Adaringa Manchuomo. Richard Wells. Janae Stewart. Alexina Scaradoni. Juan Bedoya. The Bachelor of Applied Science, Health Sciences. Jinsi Biju. Layla Polanco. Husband and wife combo, Chad and Laura Livingston. Melissa Miller. Nikisha Tyson. Shannon Dexter. Kelly Cribb. Joella Grossman. Jennifer Simmons. Shelby Redoubt. Portia Mack. Sean Conrad. Kayla Conrad. Ivana Stovanovic. Yolanda Lang Williams. Charlotte Medlin. Jennifer Osriarty. Daisy Vasquez. Danielle Crawford. Valentine Grace. Luethel Bird. Candace Foster. Shakayla Lawton. Susan Pohl. Ulta Jietzi. Jasmine Padilla. Andrea Tron. Rosalie Marmolajos. Patricia Bastien. Azeline Lamb. Casey Wiesenthal. Jonathan Argilla, Elizabeth Berry, Amanda McGee, Kelsey Hill, Daryl Talton, Sherry Lynn Morton, Brianna Watts, Kitty Tron, Wen Lee, Hallie Penchef, Deanna Hayes, Ricardo Alonso, Priscilla Diararia, Felisa Finch, Brandon Bernard, Christina Justin, Sharon DeCon, Sherry Delacun, Madeline Damon, Trin Tran, Fong Do, Kendra Hayden, Sherahan Mubarak. Amandi Hendricks. Catherine Fisher. Gabrielle Clark, Ashley Marquez, Elizabeth Broswell, Dina Suleiman, Anthony Benson, Cassandra Valamir, Chantel Anthony, Christy Mitzi, Desiree Seville, Brittany Barker,
Morgan Dinda, Barbara Nicole Smith, Brittany Fout, Juliet Gomez, Desiree Bermudez, Annalisa Ruiz St. Ange, Caitlin Warner, Antoinette Scott, sisters Tamila Bynum and Tamisha Bynum, Keandre Chisholm, Holly Poole, Annabelle Wallace, Alisa Mitchell, Brett Bostick Jr., Davisha Early, Jessica Jones, Health Sciences Community Degree Associate in Science, Capricia Birch, Rachel Brown, Jennifer Lilly, Arian Zubach, Sharnicia Bell, Madeline Thompson, Melanie Parmesar, Takoya Davis, Jamie Clark, Jessica Ibarra, Carol Ann LaBelle, Christina Pulaski, Eleni Marconius, Theodora Simic, Julio Antonio, Lauren Huell, Monique Elaine, Charmaine McDaniel, Sonia McCormick, Dina Reeves, Kaylee Mateo, Stephen Jones, Melissa Garand, Nicole Quake, Kelsey Lynch, Colin Lyons, Sheila Scott, Catherine Money, Amy Faulkner, Tony Leon, Jessica Kanea, Jennifer Rose, Gianna Megna, Carolina Gomez, Sarai Pena Cantero, Elizabeth Hurley, Miriam Luca, Christine Pfeiffer, Julianne LaPlante, Mariah Mouchon, Emily Messner, Keandra Ransom, Amiris Filer, Mimi Moulinois, Yamikani Chipeta, Noel Maleg, Kia Sams, Taylor Duzak, LaQuisha Perry, Ashley Gumbos, Kijana Gibbs, Kaya Davis, Hannah Hughes, Jillian Gurr, Amanda Fernie, Zachary Finley, Kalicia Wheeler, Sarah Shepherd, Erica Kime, Caitlin Ladani, Tatiana Fearan, Michelle Skipper, Diana Warren, Alexis Coutre, Pamela Rico, Maggie Metz, Diasia McClendon, Marilyn Moss, Samuel Rakowski, Anna Saglabeni, Kylie Conrad, Kelly Petrick, Bruna Dama, Casey Hotallen, Casey Snyder, Caitlin Rivers, Grace Imsis, Cynthia Coraliza, Daniel Thatcher, Martha Lopez, Elise Phillips, Ava Sekeresh, Olivia Voth, Veronica O'Reilly, Joshua Campbell, Vanessa Lopez, Lambert Elliott, Suzanne Stores, Danielle Gratston, Crystal Brinson, Rebecca Lawhead, Stephen Reynolds, Dahlia Holder, Letheris Bolanus, Natalie Cote, Matoka Claret, Nolia Puerto, Jordan Martini. Madeline Tennant. Leonette Graveron. Garrett Vess. Kareem Abinales. Juliana Bernal. Chelsea Estes. Danielle Gard. Amarly Laporte. Sydney Herring. Crystal Caridas. Samantha Stone. Caitlin Martin Bush Bartlett. Destiny Garcia. Gina Davis. Shay Harris. Nicole Zarek. Caitlin Wispel. Suhaidi Maldonado. Carolina Velasco. Mary Schmidt. Jalisha Barty. Jalen Ponder. Aaliyah Reed. Cassandra Cremitti. Elizabeth Pierre. Allison Lee. Lola Maximivova.
Heather Victoria Marshall. Nicole Meelan. Bree Lovell. Kendall Hahn. Evelyn Ortega Hernandez. Cherie Faison. Adriana Grimaldo. Manar Mubarak. Keisha O'Connell. Yana Richardson. Jessica Toller. Fazia Hameen. Health Sciences and Community. Carol Coffey. Public Safety, Public Policy, Legal Studies Community. Jessica Simpson. Angeline Diamond. Daniel Killelly. Sierra Martinez. Suzette Johnson White. Alexis Tentish. Lauren Stiles. Christina Malski. Penelope Morgan. Markia Bird. Amber Baker. Ben Roberts. Andrew Covington. Cynthia Kelly. Earl Gray. Public Policy and Administration, Amber Luro. Noah Sarcheski.
Joseph Fox. Shayla Booz Smith. Kristen Schuler. Ariel Gonzalez. Heather Nooner. Betty Wilburn. Jania Newsom. Jimmy Kratz. Rex Warren. Sean Mason. Maisha Shipman. Public Safety, Public Policy, Legal Community, Associates in Science degree. Evan Amodeo. Sarah Dane Dasher. Kane Cochran. Sharon Freeman. Patricia Amlaw. Bethany Tuttle. Sherdon Parker. Walker Potts. Kayla Nichols. Abigail Perez. Gilmar Guimaraes. Abigail Hale. Donna Scott. Public Safety, Public Policy, Legal Studies Community Certification degree. LaShawn Harrison. Michelle Smith Gavea. Sheila Gonzalez Markovich. Science and Mathematics Community Bachelors of Science. Brighton Reed. Alex Clark. Zia Ficicelli. Destiny Presley. Elise Hamill. M. Nguyen. William Eskridge. Jessica Lowe. Poetry Vasquez Chang. Hope Heron. Sanja Lindsay. Dominique Baker. Social Behavioral Sciences, Lisi Small. Susan Frazier. Carol Cassiello. Vanessa Baker. Brandon McMullen. Frank Ryder. Cortina Levine. Technology Community Bachelors of Applied Science. Rachel Floto. Alex Waite. Matthew Ritchie. John Bosco Jr. Elhansville Hector II. Joshua Keek Reek. Maria Edwards. Dylan Gagnon. Kendrith Broxton II. William West. Brandon Gerhard, Adam Lloyd, Javon Harley Juris, Elton Shevchetsko, Carissa Schmidt, Catherine Shoup, Eric Courtney, Justin Mayadosian, Kyle Hatfield, William Crane, Evan Conway, Don Kimber, Austin Reese, Juan Quinones, Hunter Briestenen, Scott Butch, Jessica Hurt, Garrett LaPlante, Matthew Pankratz, Angela Lonesome, Alexandra Shu, Kyle Jarboe, Michael Vlamakis, Cassandra Carosi, James Baxke Perez, Michelle Kamara, Natasha Baker, Brenda Bryan, Janik Johnny, Hassani Conan, Hamza Nukal, Kristen Carricker, Oscar Gomez, Medina Sela, Christopher Romero, Brett Wilder, Justin Bohannon, Amber Coldrich, Ashley Pearl, Nohela Defaw, Pacific Oxico, Cody Joyner, Technology Community Associates in Science degree, James Sanchez, Laura Rainwater, Bell Hernandez Calero, Christopher Compton, Christopher Americ, Mohammed Nguyami, Victor Lee, Dustin Cassell, Tyler Brescia, Engnad Kenneth, Skylar Fitzwater, Danielle Pierre, Matthew Rivera, Joshua Vickers. Kim Northup.
Terrence Moore. Michelle Guthrie Harrigan. Joel Anderson. Andy Ballrum. Victoria Dang. Technology Community Degree Certificate. Benjamin Kirk. Associate in Arts, Jackson Moen. Gazelle Suvan. Dana Reel. Diana Vega. Marina William. Sophia Cabrero. Maria Cabrero Basulto. Jocelyn Jimenez. Amaya King. Madison Brogan. Kelly Garcia Arianas. Angela Stowers. Victoria Messanillo. Christopher Adrianakis. Goran Knott. Kathleen Posada Nalin. Arabino Ajivias. Sebastian Burgos. Ivan Markle. Emmeline Howard. Vincent Rios. Brooke Weber. Rachel Mata Ortiz. Austin Goodmanson. Charles Stoddard. Shaquilla Singletary. Robert White. Tyler Rush. Alicia Jacamino Gonzalez. Michelle Marley. Elisa Hamill. Sophia Holmes. Elon Marcos Gutierrez. Aiko Coloso. Maria Ark. Kenyatta Billups. Maria Dotsuk. Andrew Gilstrap. Stephanie Tappan. Alexandra Morris. Mackenzie Proper. Zachary Allen. Kiran Reitz. Ashley McColl. Sierra Neely. Nathan Coughlin. Nicole Tikkunen. Delane Davis. Alana Robinson. McKenna Bloomberg. Olivia Elliott. Sarah Hubert. Latoya Lovett. Alexandra Clemens. Alexander Cassano. Peter Lovejoy. Donna Lowe. Jamelia Fleming. Christian Henderson. Myra Morgan Santos. Maria Arroyo. Martin Tomlin III. Terrion Hawkins. Philip Lombardi. Allison Smith. Ernest Anderson. John Yates. Lisa Camacho. Jesus Leal Valbueno. Paula Leal Valbueno. Tashera Brown. Kristen Hernandez. Shaquila Collins. Randolph Marlowe. Natalia Pashinsky. Melanie Castillo Girado. Justice McCraney. Kevin Lee. Chloe Barber. Ada Grimsley. Timothy Baptiste. Jeff Stewart. Deha Pagan. Thea Smith. Christina Dixon. Tequavis Brigham. April Adams. Colton Wicks. Pamela McLeod. Nicola Manson. Cora McCabe. Deborah Chong. Edward Tumaning. Shada Andrew. Ryan Boynton. Marcella Ardilla. Brianna Quiroz. Tomas Valbuena. Ashlyn Zeitler. Nevaeh Jones. Paige Erling. Abigail Tauner. Maria Andrade. Megan Reed. Haley Casey. Abigail Martin. Sarah Lozano. Migdalis Ochoa Laguna. Leanne Simpson. Richard Shatford. Troy Jones. Samuel Travers. Brendan Manzella. Cadence Calora. Samantha Hernandez. Sarah Klein. Elda Krasta. Celia Roman. Kristen Gibson. Ember Girton. Colin DeMarco. Paul Dempsey. Kimberly Greb. Aristayo Gonzalez. Lily Hazlett. Mira Metzger. Fallen Oreck. Aaron Arfleck. Jacqueline Ocasio. Caitlin Monahan. Diana Drazik. Marika Jackson. Robert Dudley. Michaela Bragg. Melina Crowder. Isabella Ribeiro. Ba Tang. Brenda Ames. Mercedes Rivera. JC Sheely. Elena Kanu. Kayla Russell. Charmaine Edwards. Charity Kube. Marcus Pichardo. Elena Smith. Brianna Norton. Lizzie McCullough. Cooper Rautenberg. Madison Tucker. Kayla Haynes. Alexis Gumash. Anna Fernandez. Aiki Chung. Desiree Braverman. Jasmine Zenurin. Julianne Cunha-Vung.
Madeva Singh. Athena Figueroa. Michael Taylor. Ander Gaynor. Mark Sanchez. Zachary Frenier. Zachary Cologne. Amanda Maddox. Lindsay Lonsdale. John Jozek Blount. Allison Jones. Molly O'Rourke. Awilda Garcia Franco. Kelsey Williams. Matthew Koshko. Kylie Long. Juline Geeney. Dakota Fisher. Ashley Gengelhoff. Pamela Sang. Gracie Gordy. Christina Secora. Catherine Anderson. Nicole Misawika. Gracilia O'Brien. LaBrescia Higgins. Samantha O'Leary. Perpetua Obeleze. Lena Mateus. Kayla Vasquez. Kanisha Merricks. Jolissa Reyes Waite. Sophia Adames. Christiana Eckard. Alicia Boisvert. Devin Sayers. Hasni Omar Hasni. Zaki Crowley. Valenaleska Charles. Danielle Johnson Kent. Lawrence Loudon. Micaiah Hara. Yamilet Cruz. Jacqueline Ramos. Cynthia Thatch. Sarah Moultrie. Nicole Crady. Nicholas Biglin. Christopher Gorman. Sierra Throng. Silise Taubert. Megan Hashi. Kayla Gillen. Sheila Hogenbook. Karen Ford. John Spagnola. Irina Memisakis. Larissa Mohammed Cartagena. Taiwan Hall. Misha Say. Chesity Lester. Jacqueline Bowden. Elizabeth Jarvie. Madison Gold. Nico Ganatos. Nicholas Pimiente. India Bradley. Deneen Wyman. Noelle Rondelli. Marnika Hancock. Ina Imsarovic. Shanisha Thompson. Nader Hennin. Sarah Birdsley. Carlos Rodriguez. Sophia Stanke. Star Robinson. Bernice Morales Ramirez. Saif Ayub. Nina Waver. Angel Jose Torrens. Jolissa Cobbs. Logan Dortry. Gerald Carter. Matt Decker. Christy Mack. Adriana Rivera Melgar. Trinity Levere. Isabella Amadio. Zoe Tyler. Arceli Lopez Espinino. Hunter Meekin. Marlon McNeely. Alessandra Bragi. Vincent Ingola. Yarley Pamela May. Nicholas Hernandez. Jaeja Williams. Tierra Holloway. Daniele Charles. Kelsey Villanova Bowes. Olivia Van Auken. Paulina Hosier. Jordan Matthew Davis. Stephanie Hansberry. Andra Gilaseku. Kiosha Smith. Avery White. Annalise Sue Williamson. Ainsley Cole. Jacqueline Esparza. Victoria Grant. Brittany Graham. John Tutu. Kataya Hernandez Bautista. Jade Escolano. Joanna Jean Lewis. Ariel Schmidt. Aisha Sherrard. Jesse Fryer. Daniela Garcia. Amber Echeverria. Diane Vargas. Nikhil Russell. Kelly Tierney. Deja Bentley. Tanya Sherry. Darlene Bolton. Michaela Tedder. Demetria Coleman. Kirk Bernard. Juan Cespedes. Karina Rivera. Ashley Ross. Shatwania Williams. Anna Gonzalez. Jade Copeland. Haley Nelson. Rachel Bradley. Melissa Asensio. LaKayla Washington. Alejandro Zurita. Ilazani Shinatai. Kenyella DeSorsis Remador. Eugens DeSorsis. Catherine Gurgis. Catherine Kennedy. Collegian High School, St. Pete Gibbs, Associate in Arts. Madison Pascal. Catherine Musselman.
Ivy Pham. Megan Weber. Janelsey Alicier. Lourdes Transky. Brandon Hun. Andy Hagen. Matthew Hung. Dylan Hawk. Mia Markell. Anastasia Herrerias. Jansen Cruz Diaz. Alexandra Geltzer. Hannah Rickenberg. James Cha. Christian Reed. Cole Ames. Mitchell Carney. Sophia Ruiz de Ver Iden. Mia Bueno. Daniela Piera Di Pia. Zachary Zayas. Avi Reich. Matthew Rosales. Haven Greiner. Christian McMillan. Julie Salvierio. Lily Hafner. Mia Newsom. Joshua Roberts. Kyle Alberts. Devin Alberts. Andrew Terry. Alina Pitsadovic. Noella Schmaldinstein. Sophie Lawless. Catherine D'Antonio. Damonique Harris. Hong An Ho. Colton Burns. Joy Giangrosso. Bowden DeVries. Olivia Gordon. Isabella Quinn. Wyatt Herwander. Caitlin Castile. Modina Hassan. Anya Pinto. Amaya Meister. Denonam Kundet. Grace Iansu. Dion Matthew. Inage Coates. Luca Kissen. Sean Dale. Alex Bejarano. Reed Joseph. Marco Cormier. Sydney McDonnell. Emily Fernandez. Kate Cameron. Andrew Akins. David Logan. Jackson Jones. James Zacharis Jerings. Angelo Passero. Brady Perry. Zachary Roberts. Judith Paulino Escalante. Natalie Fanfan. Mariah Skinner. Tina Huen. Beatrice Paulus. Amby Andrasik. Kainoa Turner. Nevin Pham. Jewel Burkle. Aiden Marengo. Erica Happynook. Junior Diaz. Collegiate High School Tarpon, Associate in Arts. Christopher Inadomi. Faith Coker. Fiorella Fendino. Mark Halem. Mark Hanna. David Ames. Halen Liu. Aubrey Santana. Mia Straley. Grace Johnson. John Hayworth. Jaden Kokar. Nathan Schalberhut. Aaliyah Rain. George Mason. Deborah Bailey. Olivia Lane. Samuel Rosaleo. Kenzie Fahmy. Andre Kostrubin. Tashira Bryant. Anthony Hamati. Emily Kate. Austin Blackburn. Aja Greer. Isabella Mejia. JC Parisi. Benji Tron. Isabella Astalaus. Parker Englert. Catherine Calhoun. Isabel Rutherford. Cassandra Ryan. Michaela Ryan. Alexander Prothero. Ethan Toper. Benjamin Goldman. Azazel McLeod. Lofia Del Sardo. Justin Ruiz. Mariah Eaton. Abigail Taylor. Adriana Tigner. Vanessa Tigner. Misty Schneider. Yasir Attar. Julia Mendez. Amari Fazell. Edward Toman. Serena Scholler. Lauren Sasko. Early college degree, Associate in Arts. Devin Stradling Duncan. Jessica Salvas.
Sylvia Seraphim. Kayla Harrington. Azra Advich. Zegzenia Kacheko. Lily Peak. Mark Amin. Mi Han Tran. Philip Iniwa. Angela Blofeld. Gianna Larset. Ismael Kabir. Jessica Lynn. Kayla Hibbard. Jonathan Magruder. Jamie Bonsack. Madison Colston. Alyssa Morgan. Lynn Nguyen. Amrit Ganesh. Gwen Terrien. Michael Sampiao. Benjamin Hendy. Stephen Cabrosi. Alexandra Miller. Fotini Diandakis. Vanessa Velez. Marianne Timali. Angelica Miller. Yasmin Newman. Colin Niabender. Andrew Jensen. Kaylee Ott. Maitland Kelzer. Brady Haskins. Harris Felick. Joshua Thomas Brown. Michael Miner. Luke Shaw. Catherine Fultz. Sophia Zabecki. Amber Anan. Paige Gogolden. Diego Arredondo. Logan Fernandez. Rylan Ryan Malley. Blake Byer. Preston McDonald. Carter DeLaley. Sophia Brocklinbank. Brooklyn Norling. Gladys Perez Garcia. Anna Marie Mann. Emma Butcher. Ann Moultrie. Laura Davis. Kiera Combs. Julia Dimish. Jenna Dimish. Kyla Franklin. Kenzie Harris. Kobe Outlaw. Adam Coleman. Wade Godcharles. Devin Daughtry. Teresa Baker. Tegan Seagal. Courtney Seagal. Lance Williams. Ashton Trumbly. Alexis Resendez Resendez. Andrea Rodriguez de Anda. Kylie Sanders. T. Franzis. Christina Kanias. Haley Thornton. Catherine Wetmeyer. Ashton Ferguson. Jacob Kuhlman. Andrew Indrawas, Jimmy Cuervo, Regina Diha, Samir Jihadi, Zachary Bloom, Anastasia Fowler, Hayden Hull, Vanessa Lynch, Emily Berkheimer, Svetlana Morris, Alyssa Duford, Vanessa Shirametti, Madison Keynes, Adriana Jensen, Mayla McMahon, Aiden Elward, Sydney Landrini, Anna Sanchez Preciado, Amri McMullen Smith, Laura Liu, Ken Quach, Melissa Gradisic, Skylar Whittle, Sarah Waters, Gavin Matthews, Gravanica Soti, George Bernal, Grace Lathrop, Isabella Campana, Alyssa Lopez Espino, Carissa Lazaro, Caitlin Etcher, Corral Smith, Jillian Schweitzer, Quinn McGann, Kara Baker, Cameron Becker, Dawshan Rarup Muski, Amber Mitzi, Nicholas Lucindo, Jordan Grandom, Maya Mock, Alyssa Owens, Grace Petey, Marina Moyer, Caitlin Wynn, Sophia Soldados, Caden Tavar, Workforce Education Certification, Wendy Long, Lachey Cotton, Kira Morset, Addison Crawford, Wells Benson, Rebecca Borisova, Sophia Burnsaid, Jolie Tylieb, Madison Taylor, Carissa Chaconas, Allison Skinner, Maxson Rabinovich, Oleski Fanoga, Nathaniel Smothers,
and I know that you guys are ready to go party. So we're gonna go real fast. It's not a lot, I promise. You know, sometimes we don't take the moments to thank our families and our friends. And there's been times when you may have felt as a family or friend that you weren't appreciated by these graduates. You may have felt like, hey, they don't see all the hard work I'm doing to get them to this point. But here you are, and here they are. These graduates did appreciate you. They do see you. Graduates, stand up and thank your families for everything they have done to help you. And since Mother's Day is tomorrow, let's give a big hand for our mothers who are out there grinding every day. Yeah. Perfect. We know without our friends, our families, our cousins, our classmates, we wouldn't be here today. So we thank you. You may be seated. Graduates, I hope you will consider the role St. Petersburg College has in your lives. St. Petersburg College is a special place where opportunities are endless, hope is never deferred, and dreams come true. You have received and acquired a lot of knowledge from the finest faculty. Now the challenge is to apply the knowledge with wisdom. And by doing so, you will more than likely experience even more success in your lives. You are now alumni of the best college in the state of Florida. Be sure to stay in touch and join the Alumni Association. Before having Dr. Connor come to close our program, I'd like to express appreciation for the music today, which has been provided by St. Petersburg College's band, led by Professor Nathan Meal and our vocalist, Julian Jeannie. I also wish to thank those who, through countless hours of hard work, made this commencement possible. Graduates, thank you for choosing St. Petersburg College. It is our privilege to serve you. With most sincere appreciation, we pay tribute to your accomplishments. And now our Vice President for Student Affairs, Dr. Jamel Connor, will come forward to conclude today's celebration. Dr. Connor.
Pastor Marr will now pronounce our benediction, which will be followed by the singing of our alma mater. The words to the alma mater are found inside the back cover of your program. Guests following the alma mater, please remain in your seats until all our graduates have exited the stadium. Graduates, after our Dr. Williams and our platform guests have recessed, please follow the directions of our marshal and exit through gate 6. Guests, you will exit through gate 1, the main rotunda through which you entered. If you and your family would like a photo with Dr. Williams, she will be available under a blue awning outside of Gate 6. Be sure to stop by our Alumni Association table to sign up for your membership. Please stand for the benediction and singing of our alma mater. Pastor Marr.
Will you pray with me? Dear God, as we conclude our time together, I ask that you would protect these students in the days and years ahead. I pray you would give them wisdom and discernment as they embark on their next journey. As they face challenges in this world, I pray you give them the courage and strength they need to overcome them. I pray they would be encouraged knowing that they are made in your image and you can call and they can call on you. We look forward to the day when you bring everything together, both in heaven and on earth. And in Jesus' name we pray, amen.